Who's that? Okay, we might have to do the mission here. Okay, I didn't expect this. Really hope I can pick someone's gun up. Well, I didn't want to do that, did I? I did want to do that. Well, this went from a mining operation to doing this actual mission. Wasn't expecting this. This cave is deep, but oh my, I didn't expect this at all. If I go down there, can I get back up? What is the mission exactly? Confirm the whereabouts. One of our long-standing clients, Jens Vadra. Did I kill them? Oh my god, I pressed fire by accident. Did I kill them? Did I kill the person I'm looking for? I've no idea. Don't really know what I'm looking for here. I don't want to go deeper in the cave because I feel like I'm not going to be able to get out. All I really wanted to do was mine some rocks. None of them. Oops. Okay, I found a loot box of some sort. I don't know if any of this is valuable. Okay, I seem to be stuck in a rock. I can't jump. Okay, so after collecting my stuff, after spawning back in, I've come to HMO Dobbs. Looked online and this seemed like a reliable place. I'm hoping we can find some rocks in here. Oh, so they show up like this. Okay. So, looking at my little guide I've got. Number two. Until power should be increased, decreased in order to require power setting within the green sweet spot. Maybe there. Oh, okay. Oh, this is good, isn't it? Any more? Oh, okay, so that's quite cool. I think we've got them all. Got another one. So scans it first. Doesn't want to fire. Okay, don't want to fire on that one. There's another one over there. Okay, we're seeing some making progress now. There we go. I think we got it there. Right, so unfortunately that's all I've got time for tonight. I'll have to look into selling these and seeing where I actually go to sell them. I don't actually know. Is it a trading kiosk? I've seen something about a refinery, but I'm sure that's only if it's ship mining maybe. I'll look into it. Anyway, thank you for watching. It's been an adventure. Going to mine, running into people, not finding any rocks, dying. Running back to get my body, then actually going somewhere and finding rocks. So yeah, it's been fun. I'll see you in the next video. Bye bye.